Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel again. It's been a while, we haven't had anything. And today I'm going to talk about Indonesian virtuoso in guitar. Well, let's say Indonesian guitar player in metal. A few of them really capture our imagination, that we actually like them and appreciate their work. And one of them is my favorite one. It's Andre Morarat Tiranda from fucking Siksa Kubur. Now, when we talk about Siksa Kubur, what kind of band are they? They are pure old school death metal. I think that's all Andre Tiranda do. Just death metal. Old school one. When we talk about recording album, I know he doing couple different side project. And he doing like a guitar and things like that. But you know, bro, Andre is a good songwriter. The song that he arranges is just fucking amazing. The guitar part, you know. I know the band is like been around for several years, over 20 years already. But, hold on a second. Let's listen to these guys. If you want to know that Indonesian metal virtuosity in the guitar, who's the Indonesian guitar player, one of them named none other than Andre Morarat Tiranda. He helmed this band called Siksa Fucking Kubur. It's been over 20 years he only playing the same thing again in metal. They are fucking metal. Let's try to play one of his songs. Thank you. such a fucking simple riff that he's playing, but it's just a little capture the imagination, you know? Just nice, just blow, and you name it. You know, if you are into the death metal yourself, you can tell, you know, the difference and how people playing and how people perceive themselves. To me, one of the best guitar players for the death metal from Indonesia is still Andre Tranda. You can tell, like, you know, the difference of his playing, the style that he playing, you know. Like, I know a lot of other bands, I mean, like, they got some virtuoso, like, in the, like, crazy guitar, but you can almost taste in some other people's guitar. You can see the fake on other people's guitar player, you know. I love Agung from Burger Kill, but I still see something about, oh, early 2000s, early 90s, you know, fucking guitar style. And the same thing with the fucking, what do you call the other band? That technical, so-called technical fucking metal band. Like, you can hear the fucking other people on him. Like, what's that one? Death Squad or some shit. You know, but you can still taste it. You can feel it, you know what I mean? I mean, I got nothing wrong against Death Squad. I think they are a pretty fucking solid, good band when they are solid. But this band, now, I think it's left only a name. It's like a karaoke band. You know, anyway, all the best to you guys. And thank you for listening. Hope you like this video. And that was today. That's 22 October 2021. That's my best video this month. So, hope you like it. Thank you very much. And we'll talk to you later on. If you like it, subscribe. Press like. If you don't like it, get